How many inches are in 10 feet? So we know that 1 foot equals 12 inches. So if 1 foot equals 12 inches, we can use that rate and find out how many inches are in 10 feet. So 10 feet would match up with 1 foot, and we are unsure of the inches, so we'll call that x. Now we need to see what is being multiplied from 1 feet to 10 feet. Well, that's multiplying by a factor of 10. So if we're multiplying our feet by 10, we're going to multiply our inches by a factor of 10 to find out that 10 feet would be 12 times 10 would be 120 inches, which is answer choice C.